should I pay off debt or should I invest? Now, the answer to this question is always first pay off debt. Now, I know a lot of people will say, Sanjay, but isn't debt good because I can then build more and more assets? Keep one thing in mind. Debt can be good, debt can be bad, but debt is a golden handcuff. Your priorities will, as soon as you get on debt, your priorities will change. Every single priority that you have in your life will be revolving around that debt. So, I can't leave my job. Why? Because I have to pay off my debt. I don't like my work, but I have to keep working. Why? Because I have to pay off my debt. So always keep this in mind that debt can be good and debt can be bad. Debt that you can afford is good. Debt you cannot afford is bad. Now, a lot of people say, Sanjay, what percentage of my income should be debt? Remember one very important factor. The lower, the better. It is not 40%, it is not 50%. The lower it is, the better it is. And the sooner you can pay it off, the better it is. Very few types of debt are good. Most types of debt are bad. And that's what you have to understand. Now, a lot of people take debt to build assets. That might be good if the assets can pay off your debt. But keep that in mind, that if your assets cannot generate the income to pay off that debt also becomes bad. Let me give you an example. So a lot of people say, Sanjay, why don't I buy a property on a mortgage? Well, that is a good idea. However, how much mortgage should you take? So let's say your property is worth $100,000. How much of that $100,000 should you have as debt and how much should be equity? So that's a question you have to answer. The lower that amount is, the better it is for you, because at the end of the day, you have to pay it off eventually. So try to avoid taking debt unless you really need it, because debt is a golden handcuff. It looks very good, it inflates your balance sheet, it makes you feel like you own a lot of things, but at the end of the day, you actually owe a lot of things. So keep that in mind, that debt should always be paid off first before you even invest other money, because debt is a golden handcuff. If you like videos like this, subscribe to the channel and leave a comment, and I'd love to reply back to you.